easy one. I want everyone to form a 20-member team. You can form 20-member team and form a circle. Hold each other's hand. Which are the team? No, no more teams. Just stand 20 or maximum 25. Even if it's 30, I don't mind, but for the simplicity of the game, form circle wherever you can. I'll be coming there also. Form 20 person. Form a circle. If you're comfortable, you can sit. If you're comfortable, you can sit after forming the circle until I give the instruction. So form a bigger circle. Sir, you don't know what you're talking about. Okay, so probably it will take 2 more minutes time for me. If you want to sit, you can sit in the same place. Sir, you have a circle ready? Oh, birthday baby, I'm there. Hey, birthday baby, kaila kadi nal vaari aare vichar sir. I'm here. Naam aaj ushara dar, aapki kaar dar. Okay, good. So you form the 20 members team. Good. So everyone, please hold each other's hands and you are forming a circle. Good, good. We have. Please spread across. It's going to be a beautiful formation over here. So those on left, we can also form a team. Madam, you can join, ma'am. I think you have not come for any game. You can join. So I would be really happy if everyone participates in the game. I don't want any sir, you have a team form, ma'am. So you can form a team over here. So all others can join. You will not get excluded. We'll be really happy if everyone plays over here. And in the only team, at the stage, form, I'll show the demo with you. You can go on. And Praveen, at the table, come on, sir. Okay, now I'm going to show the demo with the first team. You can come on stage, please. So let's welcome this team who is going to give the demo with a round of applause. No, just for coming on stage, they're not going to perform something great. Just to get on the stage, good. So all the teams, please listen to me. If you want to sit, you can sit in the circle portion itself. Now, this hold each other's hands. And this is called as inner circle. Sir, governing, sir. This is called as inner circle. Now I want you to form an outer circle. But without leaving hand, without breaking hand, sir, coming on. Without breaking hand or without leaving hand, you can try outer circle in the sense. Just leave your hand, sir. Turn this side, you turn. You also turn, ma'am. Now hold your hand. So this is called as a proper outer circle, not like crisscross hand. Finally, the output should be like this outer circle, all the persons. Okay? So now I'll give 2 to 3 minutes time. Team can discuss the strategy. I'll tell you one more strategy. Instead of having all the 20 members in the team and trying, again, you can break it into 10 member or 8 members so that you can try number of times, okay? Or else if you want to try with the entire team also you can do. But my advice would be break it into 2 teams, have 10 members in team, okay? Got it? You are in an inner circle, try forming outer circle, no crisscrossing hand, no leaving hand, okay? All the team you can try. Once you are done, after 2 minutes, I will teach you how to do that. It's a fun game. Yes, start please, make an inner circle. Sir, the crisscross panna vidadhu. Hold each other's hands, everyone hold each other's hands. If you have any doubt, you can call me. Our team will come and help you. I mean, we'll explain the rules.